I want to play here. And there's a reason why. We're your neighbors. Not only are we Pittsburghers, we live here in the North Side. We love the North Side, and I was just so impressed by you guys that we wanted to provide a gift to you and to play for you. So, hi, neighbor. Now, have any of you seen us perform before? Yes, my first, yes, I am out of the blue shirt. Where have you heard us? Oh, your backyard. So, yes, we did actually a concert in Blaze's backyard a couple of years ago. And Blaze's dog and our dog are sort of enemies. They dislike each other. Our dog is very jealous of Blaze's dog. So, we get to play all, we perform all over the world. We have done, you may have asked us questions about some of the places we play. Susanna is not a native North Side. She is from Germany. So we'll have Susanna introduce herself to you in German. I understand you guys like languages, so here she is in German.
Hallo, I'm Susanna. Okay, so I do speak English as well, but I have a little bit of an accent. I hope you still understand me. I'm from Germany. Who was in Germany? Was someone in Germany? Really? Okay, we all have to come visit someday. It's pretty nice over there, but I like the States too. So, of course, you know the instruments the two of us are playing. Who knows what kind of instrument that is? Yeah. That's right. The clarinet. And when I started playing the clarinet, I was 8 years old. You might be, I mean, 9 years old. 8 years? 10. 10? I see.
And it sounds great if you can hear the piano being played, and it's digital technology before. So we're going to, like, you guys understand, study a lot of different music from different cultures, yes? Okay? So one of the things that we like to do is combine cultures, like combine food. I like to say it's kind of like peanut butter and jelly. You like peanut butter and jelly?
No.
You like peanut butter and banana? You're going to hear now a piece of gypsy music from Europe, Eastern, wild.